The casino and gaming stocks are under big time pressure today. Let's get to Contessa Brewer for more on that. Contessa?
Yeah, they're really taking on the chin here, Kelly. Slammed today on COVID fears. Those rising infection rates also raise the risk of being closed back down again or just discouraging players from coming back into casinos and gambling if these coronavirus worries really are top of mind. For those companies that are betting on sports gambling, the threat of disrupting pro sports again certainly would be a hit to the bottom line. I'm looking now at the laggards. It looks like you've got MGM and Caesars down almost 6%. You've got DraftKings down 5%, Wynn down 5%, Las Vegas Sands down 3%. And elections in this case are weighing on sentiment as well. There are initiatives on ballots in multiple states over liberalizing gaming regulations. That's certainly a development that these casino companies would like to see come through fruition, Kelly.
Shepard Smith here. Thanks for watching CNBC on YouTube.